Hey guys, we're going to make a jump out of wood, and you don't need any screwdrivers or nails or anything like that.
We need three pieces of wood, and these two pieces are for the base, and we're going to stack them up like this, and then this piece is going to be the actual ramp.
As you can see, the ramp has been built. Now we're going to test it. Now we're going to do a nice little skinny. Thanks for watching this spicy video. Please subscribe and ring the bell.